Turpens are descendants of the Scot-Irish. They settled in Warwick County, Indiana, which is midway between Lambeau and Boonville in the early 1700s. In 1812, at Turpen Hill, Indiana, a plot of land of approximately 13 acres was deeded as Turpen school property and the first schoolhouse was built. Legend has it that one of the earliest students at Turpen Hill School was Abraham Lincoln. 1885, seven families moved from Warwick County, Indiana, and moved south to Lawrence County, Tennessee. These families were the Turpens, the Grahams, Stevens, Gentry, Humbles, Roberts, and Francis family. Sam and Mary Ann Turpen bought a farm a mile and a half east of Grassy, which is in Lauderdale County, Alabama. From Grassy, Sam and Mary Ann moved to the north side of Appleton Road, which is just east of Burnertown, Tennessee, in Lawrence County. Sam and Mary Ann had nine children. First a stillborn, Elmer, Lula, Esther Cleveland, Arviato, Rob, Francis, Lewis, and Osa. We here today are all descendants of one of these children.
Say goodbye to Jed and all his kin. They would like to thank you folks for kindly dropping in. You're all invited back again to this locality to have a heaping heaven of their hospitality. Beverly Hillbillies, that's what they call them now. Nice folks. Y'all come back here. Yeah?